The prevalence of heart disease in India has increased over 50% from 1990 to 2016 as per Indian Heart Association. Having a family history of a heart disease is a non-modifiable risk factor, which means it's a risk factor which one cannot change. If you have a family history of a heart disease, you are at increased risk of having any cardiac disease in the future. Try to manage your other modifiable risk factors such as diabetes, hypertension, limit your salt intake, quit smoking, try to restrict your weight, follow relaxation techniques and do regular exercise. American Heart Association has recommended a moderate intensity exercise of 30 minutes for 5 days a week or 25 minutes of vigorous intensity exercise thrice a week. You may consult your doctor and do a regular health checkup. He may advise you low dose aspirin, which is a blood thinner, and statin, which is a cholesterol lowering drug. Remember one thing: prevention is 10 times better than cure.